Hi, I'm Ben.
And I'm John.
And together we're OCB.
Reactions.
And today we have a suggestion from Chaz. I think he actually double like, are you going to do this? I think he actually suggested it twice. he was the one that wanted to see when we do it. And it's like, I'll jump it up a little bit so I can get to you. This is Ants of the Sky. That's interesting to me.
Yeah.
And Between the Buried and Me. Don't really.
That almost sounds like the song title should be the band name, and the band name should be the title of the song.
I mean, either way, it's pretty cool. I'm pretty sure I've seen them like walk past them while they were playing at some festival or not. Or I'm kind of familiar with the band, or I might even be thinking of the wrong band completely.
I've never even heard of them. Nothing about the name. No clue what they are. I mean, this could be a hip hop act for all I know. I have no clue.
No, I know it's not that.
But, and hey, before we get into the video and any stupidity we happen to throw at each other, please like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and share. And then go down into our description where there will be a link to this video where you can listen to it without our idiotic commentary, and then check out the other links that are down there.
All right, let's Ants of the Sky. Let's get it going here.
It's jumpy, it's catchy, it's like listening to Halloween, and then all of a sudden dropping into Candlemass for a couple measures.
It's like, kind of like Avenged Sevenfold suddenly got imagination.
Oh.
Which, they're not the worst band, but they sure ain't the best. I think this is better.
Yes. It's interesting. Like I said, it's catchy.
Yeah.
It's got like this jumpiness to it that's like, I don't want to headbang. I want to jump around.
And it's kind of, it's almost like with this song so far, I mean, we're like 50 seconds into it, and it's already had like three changes. It's like,
yeah.
Is it going to decide what it is or not, or is it just going to keep doing it?
In society, we're okay with that.
Oh. But, yeah, and Ants of the Sky really seem to fit what they're playing.
Yes. Yeah, it does. All right, well, let's keep going with it.
That's a long song, so we probably shouldn't. Don't do that. Well, maybe sky ants do. I don't know.
Yeah, it could just be that particular, you know.
Like maybe like one of those flying ants, just like.
Yeah.
This is that puzzle in a box. This is what I'm seeing happen. It's like, dude, we've got like 20 different riffs for different songs we just can't write a song to. Let's put them together.
Well, I'm kind of looking at this like, is this a song or is this a recorded jam session? Because it kind of feels like, I mean, they're tight. I mean, the band obviously knows each other. They're from, but if that's what it feels like, it's like, this is aggressive jazz. I mean, because it's just all over the place. Music, like, it's like, it just isn't like, it's kind of like a jam session. It's really cool. It's like, I would go to their practice room and watch them just jam if they're doing stuff like this.
Which, you know what, that's one thing I do miss about being in a band, is just jam sessions.
Yeah, the jam sessions, yeah, because they were a lot of fun.
Because that's where you got all your material anyway. Yeah. Is, you know, you just move from one thing till the next till you find things that, like,
kind of fit together, and yeah.
Yeah, but I'm digging it. I'm enjoying this. I'm sitting here with this stupid smile on my face the whole time. It's like, I couldn't headbang this because it changes up too much, but it's fun.
Yeah.
And right now, yeah, this is getting dropped in WTF core, number one. And number two, it's, I don't remember number two now, but we'll stick with number one, that it's WTF core.
They went there, like, kind of like chamber music or whatever. If they don't, because they've gone through all kinds of like musical styles through this song, I'm gonna be disappointed if they don't do at least a little bit of funk.
I'm gonna hear a polka in there too. We'll be right back.
gonna surprise you at this point?
At this point, no. This might sound hypocritical of me, but guys, it's okay to quit drinking coffee and get some sleep.
Made too much sense for me.
I can't even.
It's like that is like, no, that made sense. I don't want to hear that.
At this point, I can't even give a proper reaction because I like everything, but for different reasons, and I just.
Wow.
I need to go have a cigarette now because I just got mind fucked.
What a way to end that, though. They're gonna have no better way to, like.
I think I figured the song out, though. Hey guys, check out this new Line 6 amp I got that has 600 presets in it. Let's write a song that includes each one.
I mean, but all the time through it, I'm like, I felt bad for the drummer. It's like, I just see him going there like, dudes, I got this new song. Or it's like, okay, let fuck you. I quit. It's
little did we know that they had to replace drummers three times through the from the beginning to the ending of the recording.
But that was, it was awesome.
I mean, yeah, it was. I know I was sitting here with a completely stupid grin on my face almost the whole time, unless it was I was doing this.
I mean, thank you so much for suggesting this. I'm like, I don't feel bad that I walked past them.
Yeah,
I don't know what they're playing, so I.
Honestly, there's nothing I can say other than to be able to pull this off, you've got to be amazing musicians.
Yeah. And tight. Yeah. I mean, that's.
You've got to know each other. This. To be able to have that kind of synergy to pull this off.
That was a composition more than just like, I got this riff. And it's like, yeah. No, I mean, it's. There was a reason behind everything that was in this song.
I won't pretend to understand the reason.
No, same here. It's like a little bit, beyond me at this point.
Than perhaps, like.
Unless it was like
insanity.
Ants.
Yeah.
I mean, it could have been like actually like, hey, there's ants. Let's do ants as music. I mean, it was pretty outside of the whole country thing near the end. It's like. I guess there's ants in the country, like doing little line dances
It's an ant rodeo.
Oh.
No, thank you. That was
cool. That was just cool.
So far, that's the most interesting one today.
And they've all been pretty interesting. But, yeah, thanks.
Yeah. I'm at one of those points where I literally have nothing I can say that would... I have no complaints, not even production issue complaints, which if you've been following the show, especially here recently, I've gone stupid with production issue complaints. I don't even have that.
No, it was a wonderfully constructed thing that I enjoyed the hell out of.
This is the Frankenstein's monster of music.
That's not a bad analogy. I like that.
Yeah, I just want to know, did you hook it up to a car battery to bring it back to life, or you use like the electric eel thing or a thunderstorm?
At least, there's a lot of math in this, so at least yes. They didn't car bomb us.
This is true.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, was that going anywhere? That's not going anywhere. They're just being assholes.
Yeah.
But,
no, thank you very much. I enjoyed the hell out of that.
Yeah.
And I'm going to check out more from that. I think I might wait a couple days. Because I might, like,
one
of those scanners in my head might
explode. And there might be their magnum opus or something, too. I don't know.
But, true.
Anyway, that's all I got to say about that, so.
Yeah, go down into the description and check out the video. Listen to it for yourselves without us interrupting it. But please don't, be trying to do anything important when you do. And check out the other links and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell.
Fairly well.
Thank you.
Hey, when you get a chance to, go down into our description and check out our Cafe Press link for our t-shirt.